who knows our family well enough may be able to tell you that we have a tendency to get a little worked up. But ever since Brian started coming around, we have a new motto. As my dad mentioned earlier, it's BLB, which stands for Be Like Brian. So it's just a kind of a reminder to us to take a step back and relax and take a deep breath. And as Corb would say, is this really going to matter in 10 years? So. The two of you are a perfect match. I can't wait to witness your love continue to grow for the rest of my life. And remember, I'll never stop looking up to you both or following you around. So make sure you always schedule enough time for me on that Breitling calendar. Congratulations, Caitlin and Brian. I love you. Cheers.
I hope that you never stop daring me to do stupid and usually embarrassing things or involve me in your childish pranks, because I love how adorably weird you are and it makes life a lot less boring. Caitlin, I love you very much and I cannot wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
It is with great joy that I pronounce you husband and wife. Brian, this is your moment, dear. You may kiss your bride.